ഹലോ മൈ ഡിയർ ലിറ്റിൽ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, വെൽക്കം ടു ടുഡേയ്സ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ടൈം. ആർ യു ഹാപ്പി? ഓ യെസ്. ദൻ ലെറ്റ് അസ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് അവർ ടുഡേയ്സ് ക്ലാസ് ഇൻ ആൻ എനർജറ്റിക് മോഡ്. അങ്ങനെ എനർജറ്റിക് ആവാൻ എന്താ ചെയ്യുക? അതിനുള്ള ഒരു ആക്ടിവിറ്റിയുമായാണ് ഇന്ന് ടീച്ചർ എത്തിയിരിക്കുന്നത്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ മാജിക് ഫിംഗേഴ്സ് ഗെയിം. ദ മാജിക് ഫിംഗേഴ്സ് ഗെയിം. ദൻ കം ഓൺ മൈ ഡിയേഴ്സ്, ലെറ്റ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് അവർ മാജിക് ഫിംഗർ ഗെയിം സോങ്. ഓക്കെ, ലിസൺ ആൻഡ് ഫോളോ. ഓക്കെ.
വൺ ഫിംഗർ ടേൺ. Turn tapeworm.
Crawl.
Two fingers. Turn. Two fingers. Turn.
Turn tapeworm. Jump.
Three fingers. Turn. Three fingers. Turn.
Turn to a butterfly. Fly. Fly.
Four fingers. Turn. Four fingers. Turn.
Turn to a cat. Meow.
Five fingers. Turn. Five fingers. Turn.
Turn to a tiger. Grr. Okay, is it interesting, my dears? Okay, very good. Then come on, my dears, let's sing our magic finger song in fast. Are you ready? Okay, come on, let's do it.
One finger, turn. Turn to a worm. Crawl.
Crawl.
Two fingers. Turn.
Turn to a rabbit. Jump. Jump.
Three fingers. Turn.
Turn to a butterfly. Fly. Fly.
Four fingers. Turn.
Turn to a cat. Meow. Meow.
Five fingers. Turn.
Turn to a tiger. Grr. Okay, very good, my dears. Very good. My dears, how are you now? Have you become energetic? Okay, then come on. Let's go to the next activity. Okay, then come on. Let's do it. Look here. This is a box. What is in it? Some cards, some word cards. My dears, one more thing. This box, it is not an ordinary box. It is a magic box. What is the magic? Okay, you have to wait and see for it. Okay. And look here. Here are some other word cards. Then listen, this is the pick and pair game. We need to pick the cards from this box and match it with its pair card. If we finish this task successfully, this magic box will turn itself into something else. എന്തായിട്ടായിരിക്കും മാറുന്നത്? വി നീഡ് ടു വെയിറ്റ് ആൻഡ് സീ. ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ കം ഓൺ, ലെറ്റ്സ് ഡു അവർ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. ഓക്കെ, ലെറ്റ്സ് ഡു അവർ ടാസ്ക്. ഓക്കെ, നൗ ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു പിക്ക് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് വേർഡ് കാർഡ്. Are you ready? Come on. Okay, okay. Okay. This is the first card. Read it. Happy. Okay, happy. We need to find the pair from these cards. Are they matching? No. Are they matching? Yes, they are matching. Sad, happy. Okay, very good. Then, go for the second one. Okay, read it. What is it? Bad. Okay, come on. Let's go and find the pair. Is it matching? Are they matching? Yes, they are matching. Yes. They are the pairs. Okay, very good. Then, the third one. Read it. Dusk. Come on, let's try to match it. Are they matching? No. Then, is it right? Yes. Dawn, dusk. Dawn, dusk. They are matching, so we can fix it here. Okay, good job. Then, one more word card. Okay, read it. Pull. Pull. Okay. Are they matching? Push. Pull. Yes, they are matching, so we can fix it here. Now, my dears, read them all. Good. Bad. Sad. Happy. Push. Pull. Dawn. Dusk. Okay. Now, we finished our task successfully. Now what? Don't you want to see the magic of this magic box? Okay. Magic box. We did it well. We did it successfully. Magic box, show us your magic. Wow, the magic. Look, our magic box turned into a big paper board. Superb! It's amazing! My dears, there is such an activity in your textbook. Have a look at it. Read the following sentences. Write the word opposite in meaning to the word underlined in the space provided. Complete the puzzle using these words. My dears, look at the first one. Anna is small, but the boy is dash. Which word is underlined? Yes, small. Then, which is the word in opposite meaning here? Yes, but the boy is big. Okay, like this, you want to write all the blanks correctly. And go to the puzzle. See the first line. You need to write the first answer in the first line. Big. B-I-G. Okay. My dears, read all the sentences and find all the opposite words. Then complete the puzzle. Then write it in your notebook and send it to your teacher. Okay, my dears, now look at our magic paper board. Is there any change? Yes, I fixed some word cards in our magic paper board. See, many word cards I fixed in it. Now, your task. We need to make meaningful sentences by using these cards. You can choose any cards, but the sentence that you are making must be a meaningful one. Okay, are you ready? Okay, I will help you by doing one. Then come on, let's do it. I'm going to take this one. Read it, Anna. Okay, here I am fixing that card. Okay, then Anna, shall I take this one? Okay, then take it. Okay, read it. Vent. Then we can fix it here. Okay, Anna, vent. Then any ideas in your mind? Okay, go for the next word. Anna, vent. Anna, vent. Yes, Anna, vent. Two. Okay. Anna went two. Then, which one? This one? Yes. Read it. The house. Anna went to the house. Yes, we did it. Read it. Anna went to the house. Yes, we made it. Now it is a meaningful sentence. Anna went to the house. Yes, like that, you have to make more meaningful sentences by selecting any of the words. Okay, are you ready? Okay, my dears, then make sentences like this and write it in your notebook and send it to your teacher. Okay. My dears, now let's go to another game. Okay, are you ready? Then come on. Look here. Some letters are scattered on this display board. And look at on the screen. What do you see there? Some steps. Watch the steps carefully. What do you see there? Yes, in all steps, the letter I is written in all the steps. Okay, then the task. We want to complete the steps by selecting the letters from this display board. I will give you a clue. All these words are there in the unit paper board. Now, paper board unit ile. Our paper board in the unit ile. Vakkukalana nammude steppukalil ezhuthendathu. Okay. In each step, the letter I is written. The other letters we need to find out. Okay? Then, if we select some letters from this board, we will get some words in the screen, some words in the steps. Okay, if it is a correct word, we will get a golden star. Okay, is it interesting? Very good. Then we together will complete four steps. The other steps you need to complete. Okay. Then which steps will we complete together? Okay. The steps will blink. That step we need to complete together. There are 10 steps. See the first step,
I. The one letter word, I. It's complete. I. Then, look at the second. The letter I is there, but the next column is blank. We need to select the letter from this board. Okay. Okay. Magic step. Which step we need to complete together? Please blink. Look. The second step. Okay. Go for the letter. Only one letter we need. I is there. Then, which may be the second letter? Shall we select this letter? B. I. B. Ip. No, there is no word like that. Ip. Okay, it's wrong. Then, shall we select this one? D. I. D. Eat. No, it's a wrong word. Leave it. Then, shall we select this one? I-N. In. Yes, it is the correct word. In. Look at the magic steps. Yes, we are right. So, see my dears, the golden star is there. Okay, very good. We got a point. Okay, very good. Now, magic step. Which is the second step we need to complete together? Please blink. Yes, the fourth step. I is there. The letter I is there. We need the other three letters. The first letter. Is there any word beginning with B? No. Because the third letter is I. No, there is no word. Then, is there any word beginning with G? G. No. Is there any word beginning with R? R. Yes, I got a word. R. The first letter R. Then the second letter A. R. A. Third letter is there. R. A. I. Right? The last letter? Yes, N, rain, R-A-I-N, rain. Yes, we made it. And look, the golden star. Okay, very good. Then we completed two steps. Now, magic step, which is the third step we need to complete together? Oh, the tenth step. The tenth step we need to complete together. It's a 10-letter word. Where is the place of the letter I? The letter I is in the fourth position. So, which may be the first letter? Is there any idea, my dears? A? Any word beginning with A with 10 letters? No. L? Is there any word in your textbook beginning with the letter L with 10 letters? No. H? Yes. There is a word in our textbook beginning with the letter H. Okay. H. E. Then. Yes. H. E. Yes. Then I is there. Yes, that is it. That is it. Hesitantly. I is there. T. Hesitant. Again. L. Y. Okay. Hesitantly. Okay. Good job. We made it. Okay. Look there. We are correct. The golden star. Okay, very good. Good job. Magic step. Which is the fourth step we need to complete together? Show it. Okay, the third step. Okay, come on. Three letter word. I is in the middle. Which may be the first letter? R-I?
No, there is no word like that. D? D-I?
Yes, D-I-D. D-I-D, did.
Yes, okay, correct. We made it. Look, the golden star appeared. Okay, very good, my dears. Very good. Like this, you have to complete all the steps. Can you make it? Okay, you can read your textbook. You can use your textbook. You can check it and find the words. Okay, find the words from these letters and complete the steps and write it in your notebook and send it to your teacher. Okay, my dears. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്നത്തെ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് നമ്മൾ ചെയ്തത്? Yes, we sang the magic fingers song together. Then we arranged the pick and pair words. Yes, we matched the pairs correctly. Then we made meaningful sentences using the words from our magic paper board. Okay, and at last we made words in the magic steps. Okay, now your task. Have a look at it. Complete the puzzle. Make meaningful sentences using the word cards. Complete the word steps. My dears, this is all about our today's class. We'll see you in the next class. Till then, ta-ta!